It's motivating.
Heartwarming.
It's empowering.
It's humbling.
It's reassuring.
The Women's Network is a way for women at Core & Main to gain confidence, build skills, and meet other women and men to really grow our careers.
It's a group of women who are working together to find ways to empower other women, bring other people together, increase connectivity and inclusivity through programs that we put together, events. Sometimes they're informal, sometimes they're more elaborate, like the Mastermind group, but Women's Network in general, and it's at its core, is an opportunity for women to connect with other women and grow themselves within our organization.
Historically, there aren't a lot of women in this industry, and part of the Women's Network is saying, you have a place here, you have a role here, and we want you to be the best you can be here.
What I've liked most about the Women's Network and the Mastermind group in particular is learning and connecting with women I never would have had an opportunity to meet otherwise.
We can be in a mastermind group, you know, it's a very safe space to talk to each other about real life circumstances and hurdles that we've all had to face in business. And this forum, if you will, has been just a fantastic opportunity to build our confidence from first starting out and not being sure about, you know, what everyone else is experiencing. Maybe my circumstance is unique, but when I hear other people talking about similar struggles that they're having, it makes me feel much more confident in my own self.
We spend so much time doing and getting things done, hitting our goals, hitting our targets, meeting our objectives. We often don't step back and take a moment to think about, are we doing it in the best way? Are we being our best selves at work? I think the Women's Network, and in particular the Mastermind groups, allow you to become a little bit more self-aware. So topics come up and you say, oh, I never thought of that, or I do that, or I struggle with that. And sometimes you see light bulbs actually going off around people's heads. There's little flashes of insight.
The Women's Network has lots of different activities that we've done, and I think that helps reach a variety of women and piques different interest levels for different folks. One of the things that we recently did, we took a group informally to see a movie. It was a Ruth Bader Ginsburg movie, and it was just so enjoyable to be outside of the corporate setting and interacting with folks on a person-to-person basis.
Other things that the Women's Network promote besides the Mastermind group include charitable giving, membership organizations throughout the company. We try to involve the branch locations. We try to involve people like branch managers, inside sales reps, regional directors of operation, and you know, various individuals off-site as well as just our corporate office. We really want to encourage off-site and corporate individuals connecting.
The thing that I like the most about Women's Network is it gives an opportunity for our women in the field to feel like they're recognized and identified as valuable.
Whether you're a new associate or you've been at Core & Main for 30 years, I would recommend joining the Women's Network. I think it's a great way to take a step back, look at your career, look at who you are at Core & Main right now and how you can grow here. I'm always open to finding new ways to be my best self. And that's what the Women's Network is here to help people do. And it's a great organization. It walks the talk.